Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I can tell me your name, please.
Maryse. Maryse.
Maryse.
It's M-A-R-Y-S-E.
I'll never forget the first time she walked into the room, just stunning. Drop dead gorgeous, but couldn't speak any English whatsoever.
Can I explain why I'm here? Just,
go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead.
So I'm just standing there, and they obviously all saw that I wasn't able to say anything. So Miz goes, what about you cut a promo in French?
Je t'ai vu dans le site de WWE.com, puis quand j'ai vu ton visage, là, oh my God, je me suis dit, ce gars-là, il est là, je le ramène à la maison.
That's awesome. I have never been so scared and turned on in my entire life. I don't know what she said, but after she walked out, we all looked at each other and go, she's in. So we did the Diva Search casting special, and then we brought him into the ring.
So if you're ready to see these finalists, let me hear you say hoorah.
There's no cue cards, there's no teleprompter. It's just in your memory, and you need to go, go, go. And we are live, by the way. We don't get a second take.
Now, to vote for these beautiful young ladies, you have to vote. Go to WWE.
And then a cold sweat came over me, and my entire mind went blank. And then I started hearing the audience. You can feel an audience drain out and know that you are messing up.
That was rough. It was like watching someone get attacked by a shark.
The most important thing I had to remember was the phone number, and I forgot it. So I looked on my wrist. I was sweating so much that it erased off my wrist.
Dial 86946. And vote for your favorite Diva Search contestant and text message your favorite Diva Search girl and do her name. So now let's bring out the divas.
If you were around these eight beauties, you'd be nervous too.
And I remember going backstage thinking I'm going to get fired. And I walked back, I went over to Vince, and I go, I am so sorry, I apologize. This will never happen again. I will make sure it won't happen again. And he goes, I know it won't happen again. He took me aside, and he said, bullet points, kid. You need to learn bullet points. And I know you will do better next time, because you will have to do it next Friday. So it was like, oh, I'm not fired.